What is an antioxidant and what does it mean? We often hear the term antioxidant and that such and such a food is great to eat as it contains antioxidants. But what does this term actually mean? To understand this, we need to understand what an atom is. An atom is made up of neutrons, protons, and electrons. When there are two atoms or more joined together, this is known as a molecule. And the human body is made up of lots of molecules. These molecules can sometimes become damaged, and when they are damaged, they become unstable. These unstable molecules are known as free radicals. And this is where antioxidants can help, as they repair and reduce the number of free radicals in our body. This is important as free radicals can damage our cells, vessels, organs, and body tissue. This can lead to autoimmune diseases, cardiovascular disease, diabetes, and cancer. Free radicals can be produced by the body naturally or by things such as air pollution, smoking, alcohol, and fried foods. So it is recommended to eat foods rich in antioxidants by health professionals in order to help neutralize the damage that free radicals can cause. The best way to consume antioxidants is by having fruits and vegetables in your daily diet. We hope you found the information in this video useful.